Liberia waits to hear first results of runoff election. Monrovia, Liberia. AP. Liberia's National Elections Commission was expected to begin releasing provisional results Wednesday from the West African nation's presidential runoff. State radio correspondents reported unofficial results overnight indicating that former international soccer star George Weah led in several counties, but election authorities warned the two parties to stop making premature pronouncements. This is the first time in more than 70 years the nation founded by freed American slaves will see one democratically elected government hand power to another. Results will be announced progressively, though the Elections Commission has 2 weeks to give final results. Nearly 2.2 million voters were choosing between the 51-year-old Weah and 73-year-old Vice President Joseph Boakai. The winner will replace Africa's first female head of state, Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, who is stepping down after 2 terms. We led the first round of voting on October 10 but didn't get enough votes to win outright. The runoff was contested twice in court amid claims of irregularities, with its original November 7 date delayed. Nobel Peace Prize winner Sirleaf, 79, is stepping down after 2 terms in office that brought the impoverished country out of back-to-back civil wars and saw it grapple with a deadly Ebola outbreak. As polls closed on Tuesday, election workers said turnout wasn't as high as in October because legislative candidates who helped transport people to polling stations were not participating this time. Some Liberians said they weren't able to find their names at voting stations and couldn't cast a ballot.